rail here.
And France regaining possession.
Some of the fans are screaming, have a go.
And he's fired it against the post.
Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at his reaction to the initial shot. He's so sharp, he deserves that goal.